Good afternoon, I'm Cindy, and this is my second class speech. Are you a positive or negative thinker? I've noticed that many people, especially adults, are negative thinkers. They always see the bad side of things. They think that thinking positively is not important. They might live their whole life thinking negatively, and that's not good. So today, I will tell you why being positive is good. First, positive thinking makes you healthy. Positive people. Live longer and feel better than those who don't. Negative emotions reflect on our body, so we face sleep problems. We become anxious and feel tired with everything. For example, when I think things negatively, I feel tired of my everyday routines. My body becomes weak and my eyes become dry. But when I think things positively, I feel happy and energetic. Second, when you think positively, you feel more focused and concentrated. For example, when you think that a simple problem is not the end of the world, you will learn to be more focused when you face the problems. Also, you will